It takes a lot more than having a good shot to play and compete at the highest elite level. Power, muscle, awareness, endurance, and certainly speed. Some of the greatest past and modern day players are also some of the quickest of all time. In this video, we put together a list of 10 of the fastest NBA players of all time. Make sure to watch till the end of this video to see who was the fastest NBA player that ever existed. At number 10, we have Isaiah Thomas. At 5'9", one of this point guard's best attributes is the speed that Thomas can travel up and down the court. After 9 seasons in the league, his speed has never dropped off, and arguably, he's been able to run quicker as his career has progressed. Because of his height, IT needed to be quick to stay in the professional league as he needed to develop a quick release time with his jump shot. At number 9, we have Kemba Walker. Kemba Walker is deceptively fast. The focal point of the Hornets offense, Walker is responsible for setting up his teammates as well as scoring a bulk of his team's points. One of the shiftiest point guards in the league, Kemba utilizes a wide variety of moves to create space from where he can get his shot off. The 6'1 guard is also known all around the league for his lethal step back followed by a silky smooth jump shot. Moreover, the 29-year-old is equally adept at going both left and right, something very few players in the league are capable of doing. At number 8, we have Dwayne Wade. Dwayne Wade is elite at so many facets of the game. His ability to slash into the paint, burn players in transition, and be an absolute nightmare on the defensive side of the ball is what makes him the player he is today. At the foundation of that success for Wade is his ridiculous speed. He can get up and down the court in the blink of an eye, and his quickness isn't limited to one side of the ball. Playing alongside one of the fastest players in the game in LeBron James certainly helps Wade when it comes to ensuring that he is playing at the elite level we all know he can. When your former nickname was Flash, you sure better be fast, and Wade sure is. At number 7, we have Chris Paul. Paul is more quick than fast. He darts here and there, dashing in the passing lanes, and he changes directions as abruptly as anyone in the league. He's also adept at changing speeds, which makes him more effective. Chris Paul's extremely light frame for an NBA player has given him an edge over most when it comes down to speed, from fast break attempts to drives in the hoop. Paul's speed has played a huge role in his efficiency at point guard, especially the most impressive part of his speed actually has nothing to do with his raw speed, but rather a strategy. Paul is one of the league's greatest offensive point guards because he knows when to change gears and speed. Coming in at number 6, we have Derrick Rose. As a first overall draft pick out of college, Rose wowed the league right off the bat with his speed on the court. Before tearing his ACL, Derrick Rose was without a doubt one of the 2 fastest players in the NBA. While it could take time for him to get back up to game speed, there's no doubt that Rose will be able to regain his remarkable speed. Much like Russell Westbrook, Rose isn't limited to straight line speed. He has a level of explosive agility that helps him stand out, and it's also what makes him such a special and elite player. Rose understands how to utilize his speed appropriately, and that's what separates him from a number of other players who also have elite quickness. Coming in at number 5, we have Kyrie Irving. Kyrie Irving can dribble better than just about anyone, and his speed on the court matches his dribbling abilities. Not many players can dribble, break ankles, and run as well as what Kyrie can. This makes it almost impossible for opponents to be able to guard this talented point guard. Brankus said that Irving has an average ball speed of 21 miles per hour, nearly twice as fast as an average NBA player's dribble. He can complete a crossover in less than 1/3 of a second. Irving seems to get around his opponents with ease, helping him get to the basket to score. Coming in at number 4, we have Michael Jordan. At 6'6" and 216 pounds, represented the prototypical shooting guard position to a team, but with his gifted leaping ability. Jordan also possessed an often overlooked ability of speed. Jordan's speed is one of the largest contributions to his famed leaping ability, which is measured at 48 inches vertical. Jordan easily competes with many of the NFL's fastest players, who start at a speed of 4-3 in the dash to go as low as 4.4 seconds. Jordan's fast breaks are viewed widely considered to be not only the league's premier leaper, but also the league's fastest player for its time. Trying to guard or stop Michael Jordan is just about impossible. At number 3, we have Russell Westbrook. Russell Westbrook is an athletic freak. He's without a doubt one of the fastest. Watching Westbrook fly up and down the court is impressive, but what is even more impressive is the way that he explodes with the ball off the dribble. Westbrook has clocked in with a top speed of just under 22 miles an hour. When it comes to running from baseline to baseline, Westbrook runs at 3.3 seconds, which is less a half second faster than the average NBA player, consistent to what's been measured. The league's fastest players also tend to be the league's biggest leapers, and Westbrook has no exception in this regard, ready with a 2 dunk factor of 6. The number indicates that Westbrook's dunks with the same consistency as an NBA player who is 6'9". Coming in at number 2 is John Wall. Wall is one of the quickest players in the entire league, and his very own coach, Scott Brooks, believes that John Wall may be the fastest player the league has ever seen. His unbelievable pace that can get him from one side of the court to another helps enhance his game, knowing that he doesn't need to rush to put up a shot when the buzzer is about to go. With or without the ball, Wall is just as quick, allowing him to become such a good offensive and defensive player. Brooks says he once timed Wall from rim to rim in just 2.5 seconds. During his first seasons in the NBA, Wall had trouble with slowing down. He stomped his foot on the gas at every opportunity, which sometimes led to turnovers and sloppy play. As Wall learned to use his speed more sparingly, his production skyrocketed. He's now been an All-Star in each of the last 5 seasons and was recently named to his first All-NBA team. And finally, for our top spot on the list is LeBron James. Arguably the greatest of all time, and a lot of that is due to his strength, body, and athletic abilities. Being a fairly well-built player, you wouldn't expect LeBron to be insanely quick, but he has proven that false with the ability to make huge chase down blocks and being able to run fast breaks and break ankles. James was measured at reaching over 20 miles per hour at top speed, and he can pass the ball at up to a staggering 40 miles per hour. LeBron James is the ultimate athlete, and speed is just yet another part of his game that he has perfected. LeBron doesn't have a second or third gear, because he plays at full speed 100% of the time. LeBron's speed is the definition of elite. The fact that he is 6'8 and 250 pounds makes the fact that he's such a speedster that much more impressive. LeBron is known for his ascending dunks, checks in 8 inches less at 40 inches. Make sure to keep posted with our videos to keep yourselves updated with your favorite stars' whereabouts. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe for more.